So I'm going to say, well done, Centennial, all the work you've done.
Yeah, it is.
You don't do that when I come on the stage. That's just one. You're just not that cute. Oh, dear. All right, well, this is Rory.
Woohoo!
He's 8 years old, Rory Phillips, and he's been playing for 2 years, and it's his hobby.
Rory.
The most embarrassing thing for me, I suppose, I've been playing guitar for about 10 years trying to teach myself. He's been playing for a couple, and he's already better than me.
Take your bag off, Rory.
He's almost ready.
Put your bag on.
Is that your mum in the audience, Rory?
Yes.
She's telling you what to do. That's all right. Mum's no guest. Hang on, let me grab your hat for you, mate. That's a nice hat. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause for Rory Phillips singing Ben Stewart's Riptide.
Go, Rory!
Go, Rory!
The actual scores were very close.
because as everyone witnessed, there was some great talent here this afternoon. But for an encouragement award, a young guy who I think's got a big future in the entertainment industry, Rory Phillips.
Quick, sit down.
Okay, wonderful.
Okay.
We might move on then to the 4 hours recording time at Flying Ball Studios, thanks to the wonderful Ramblers.
Yes, this is a very hard decision. We had to really put our thinking caps on and think would really benefit from this. Rory, what do you have shaved into the back of your hair?
Rock on.